Hi, everyone. I spent 6 months of this year in India, in the poorest slums and villages of Tamil Nadu and Orissa. And while I was there, I witnessed 40 orphan girls being evicted from their home. I promised them that I would come back to Canada and raise enough money to build them their own home. 1 week after I came back to Canada, I came to your school. And I came to Ms. Robinson's room. I shared the story with her. And she promised that she would help. And she cared so much for these children, even though she'd never met them. And she promised. And 1 month after, here I am. And your school has donated over $9,000. And I'm so grateful. I'm so grateful for Ms. Robinson. You're the most special person I've ever met. So grateful to every single person in this school, to your grade 12. Thank you so much. To Mr. V, everybody, please, please keep in touch with us. Please visit my website regularly and see the building that we're going to be doing. In 2 weeks, I'm going to be going back to India and start to build this orphanage. So please keep in touch. And these children are so grateful. I shared with them the news of your donation, and they made a video for you. So we're going to play that video for you.
Hello, greetings from Niagara, Oshawa. We thank you all, 105 students of Grade 12 of St. Thomas Aquinas School, Vancouver, Canada, for your generous